Good morning students. In this class, I'll be doing class 10 CBSE syllabus, 10th chapter circles, second exercise. Exercise 10.2. Fifth sum, prove that the perpendicular at the point of contact to the tangent to a circle passes through the center. So for proving this, first we will draw a circle, a center point O, and then a tangent AB. Then the point of contact P such that OP will be the radius. So this is the thing given. We are asked to prove that OP is perpendicular to AB. Okay. So OP is the radius. AB is the tangent. P is the point of contact. P is the point of contact. Therefore, by the circle property, we know that radius is perpendicular to the tangent. That is OP perpendicular to AB. So, these are all the things given. So, for proving that the perpendicular at the point of contact to the tangent to a circle passes through the center. So, for proving that, we'll take another point Q such that PQ is perpendicular to AB. Okay, construction. Let PQ perpendicular to AB. Okay, PQ is that is Q is another point where Q is a point on the circle. Q is a point on the circle. So this one is by construction. Let PQ is perpendicular to AB. Already we know that OP is perpendicular to AB. We'll take that as first. Then now by construction we are taking PQ is perpendicular to AB. So from this it is clear that OP, that is OPB, angle OPB is 90 degree. OPB is equal to 90 degree, and angle QPB is also equal to 90 degree. Both are equal to 90 degree. So from this it is clear that the point Q and point O will coincide with each other. Both are equal. That is angle OPB is equal to angle QPB. That is OP, that is P and Q are Q coincide with each other. Coincide with each other. So there is no other point, that is coincide with each other. So there is no other point other than that, only this P and this Q and O will coincide each other. That O is nothing but the center of the circle. So that is the thing we are asked to prove. So we have proved that the perpendicular at the point of contact to the tangent to a circle passes through the center. Okay? Thank you.